I'd never seen anything like it. They had some kind of magic.
草間さんってのは秀才がないんですよ。パッとでしょ。初めてのことを突然のひらめきでパッとやって完璧なものですよ。
これ書いてるとね、ひたあきもなくてどんどんいくらでもアイデアが出てくるから、もうね、カンバスが間に合わないくらいなんですよ。
Sometimes you can feel something like a tidal wave under your feet, and you know that this artist is going to be big.
She was breaking all boundaries of space. No longer are you, the viewer, the master. She's the master of infinity.
She was not taken seriously by the establishment. Not only was she a woman, she was also Japanese.
私の絵は自分自身で絵を描いて人々の心を動かして、そしてもう一度世の中が芸術の力を持って平和になってくれたらいいと思ってますけど。